most challenging part of producing this movie?
Well, this one was one where I came in. I got to give credit to Fabio Galamek, who is like kind of the hands-on producer. I came in early enough. I was developing the movie with Leo. He had reached out to me and he wanted me to, you know, this is, I think it's my 14th movie I produced, and he had wanted me to just get it going. So then Fabio took the kind of nuts and bolts, and then I'm selling it afterwards. I helped cast it, and I was only on set 5 or 6 days.
And you got an all-star cast.
Yeah, too. Great people, all great people, ensemble cast, fantastic, yeah.
Very cool, so you did a lot of different things.
always, yeah.
So. Okay, so this movie discusses plotting, strategizing, a lot of game theory.
It's like a Clue, yes.
So if you could choose any celebrity to kind of like back you up or get you out of a really sticky situation, what celebrity would you choose and why?
That's a good, wow.
What conniving?
Conniving?
Sneaky.
Sneaky.
Or even just like very crafty.
No,
very,
you know what? I would go, I would go with somebody that's like, could kick some ass if I needed to. You know what I mean? Like, I did a red carpet with Stone Cold Steve Austin. It was like, yeah, that's the guy that I want in my corner. But like, you know what I mean?
And
like,
what about A-list actor?
A-list actor? You know what? Marlon Brando. But I've worshipped Brando since I was a little kid. So, and I've always tried to be him. So, you know, Marlon's my guy.
So that would be your partner in crime, hands down.
Of course. He's dead now, but yeah.
So, yeah, he can still help you.
Yeah, he can help me up there.
Looking down on you.
Yes, yeah. Awesome.